So if I am using this as a for the weekly, because when you comes time to do the technical document that you have some other things you might want to do, but I've just titled this with what the course is, and then I somehow just got rid of everything. No, I've scrolled down. Okay, and I want to go ahead and I said this is weekly too, and so that would be for the week of August 30th through September, what would it end up being, about the 5th, something like that, you get it. So that way I have a title and the dates that are on there. You notice a little slide bar came up here, and this is going to become critical later on when I paste in things that are bigger. There are all kinds of effects, colors, links. If you wanted to add a link to take it somewhere else, you can do that. Click OK for the moment. And I am going to see if I can't. Because you see how I can it whatever direction I want to. You can also make it bigger, smaller, those sorts of things. So, that's some Coolio stuff. But I'm not seeing. Well, anyways, I've got a title there. I am going to go ahead and insert a video. And so I can upload a video. And that would be a silly one to upload because that's the Glogster one I just did. I thought I had another one in there that I was going to use, but it's busy thinking about that right now. And while it's thinking, I'll see. I must have put it somewhere else. But anyways, you saw how I did it. I just selected it, and it's going to be uploading it. And then once it's ready, you can add a player and use it, and so people can play the video. So if you have any video that you want to do, if you went to Animoto, you could use Animoto to upload the Animoto to YouTube and then play a YouTube from within here, because if you choose link, that gives you the chance to go ahead and put in the YouTube connection. So that's pretty cool. So you can do all that happy stuff. It still looks like it's transferring data, so let that go. If you want to put in more text, that, I don't know about Flower Power, I'm going to go ahead and use this, and let me get it out of the way. See if I can scroll down just a wee bit, and then I'm going to make this bigger. It'll only go a little bit, and I can go to other applications where I have text, like just say I wrote some text up here. This is all familiar to you because you read this. And just copied it, and I'm going to go back to Glogster, and I'll paste it. And so, that allows people to go ahead and scroll through everything that you have here. And then the last thing that I want to do, if I have enough time, is to get some sound in here. But it might be another one of those that I should have already uploaded it so you had the chance to see it. Aha. And looks like I'm going to run out of time, so I guess I won't.